It's great show.
That motherfucker was mad. Come.
Fired his coach over that, didn't he?
Yeah.
My name is Paul Heyman, and I'm here tonight to serve as special counsel to your tribal chief.
Fucking low triangle, this one right here. His shoe game is fucking clean. I always wanted a pair of Jordans. They fucking just too expensive.
To acknowledge what really happened.
What really happened?
Let's acknowledge a couple of uncomfortable truths right now. There was no plot. There was no scenario.
He's so full of shit. Oh, okay. There you go, talking shit.
History, the evolution, the trajectory of this entire industry.
I need that bloodline hat.
In front of your very eyes. On December 17th, live in a great city called Chicago, I acknowledge that I made the biggest mistake of my entire career. And it wasn't the fact that I told Roman Reigns what I actually felt in my heart. It was in my heart that I must acknowledge made me.
He was like, I love you, Tribal Chief.
I told the head of the table, I told the greatest champion in the history of WWE that he needed to be protected from Brock Lesnar because that's what I honestly thought after spending 20 years of my life with Brock Lesnar.
20 years? It's been that long? Shit.
Right in the face because of it. And ladies and gentlemen, I acknowledge I deserved every bit of it.
Oh my God. Fuck COVID.
I got Brock Lesnar into an unscheduled fatal five-way, and Brock Lesnar pulled off what only he or Roman Reigns could have pulled off. Brock Lesnar became the WWE heavyweight champion of the world, and everything was going to be fine. Brock Lesnar on Raw, Roman Reigns on SmackDown, both ruined the roost, and everybody was in their place except this.
And that's what it's gonna be.
How freaking stupid is that? It's as stupid as that damn smile on his face and the beard and his freaking ponytail.
Ain't no ponytail, that's a damn. That one little braid.
The one
Cora. That one cornrow.
And I knew right there I was stuck. I knew I had no way out. I screwed up with the tribal chief. I'm stuck with a happy Saskatchewan farmer who just wants to come in here and take everybody to Suplex City.
Paul Heyman gonna get put to Suplex City.
I don't think that's gonna. By God, that's what's gonna happen.
And then Roman Reigns showed this conqueror that a ghost can always slay a beast. Because I thought I was going to spend my life saying, ladies and gentlemen, the reigning, the vengeance.
Don't do that shit again. Don't do that shit again.
You saw it, right?
Yeah. I don't know, Paul. I don't fucking trust your ass. I know he is not getting on his knees.
Well, he just want that golden shower.
Oh no! Shut up! Shut.
Want that tribal money shot?
Oh my god! Like he fucking got on his knees. No. My tribal chief. Oh shit.
Roman Reigns offered me the hand of acknowledgement.
The island of revenue.
Handed Roman Reigns that WWE championship, and he smashed Brock Lesnar in the face with it. And because of Roman Reigns,
all right, who's gonna come out? Because with the Usos out there for a goddamn reason.
Yeah, they're out there for a reason. They're about to get thralls. They're about to get fucking.
Them damn Destiny thralls. That's all they are.
Them motherfuckers are ass.
Acknowledge me. Man, I can't wait to go.
This is how it's done. I, Paul Heyman, acknowledge you, Roman Reigns, as my tribal chief.
That motherfucker got on his knees. That's fucking hilarious.
You're